game.
Stilton wasn't born to all this. Allegedly, he started as a miner.
Be on your guard, right, boys?
Nothing.
Look everywhere!
Nothing. Shit.
Megan claims Stilton was a good man, at odds with the Duke.
Tonight, Duke Bell and the others will drink my expensive whiskey and scheme.
Jindosh will watch me like a cat with a half-chewed mouse. Ashworth will sneer about how conventional the rest of us are. Missing the obvious, she'll flirt for a while, then put me in my place. I'll sit on my anger, remembering what Theodanus meant to me. I'll tell myself I worked for this honor. I swung a pick in the mines, and now the fine folk are guests in my house. If they want to hold a seance, who am I to say it's nonsense? Whatever happens, I'll regret it. But afterward, Megan's coming by. Talking with her always sets me right.
What will change in the present based on what I do here tonight?
Many places I wanted to visit with you.
Does Aramis Stilton actually play the harp or the piano?
Not that I ever heard.
What am I doing here then? Why hire a tuner for instruments no one ever plays?
If you ask me, Stilton thinks a harp or a piano is the kind of thing a man in his position should own.
I'm not sure what that means. I've always thought people bought an instrument because they liked music.
Not always. Sometimes it's about appearances.
You have to understand. I'm going to call for help if you don't go. Whatever you need, I can't—
Help! Leave me alone! Guards! Someone!
Built this place, and it is so grand. Was so grand. It could have been a paradise for all.
Could be anything.
Hard times. Hard times. Gotta be on the lookout. Hairs on the back of my neck are tingling. I've got a feeling something bad is gonna happen. I just know it. I
think something moved.
Yeah, no. I could walk in and do something different.
What?
I don't know.
Duties. Forget about that kiss.
What am I?
That kiss.
Like a stocking without a leg, that's what? Nothing. Worse than nothing. give for a bottle of pear soda. Shipment
isn't it laundry day yet?
It's just gone.
Gotta be
taken
soon.
Right from under their
can't
noses.
Can't stand my own skin.
Something else you should know.
My breath,
the center of the manor is off limits tonight. Everything around the study.
What's so special about the center of the manor?
Nothing, usually. But the Duke and his party are here tonight, and they don't want to be disturbed. So that entire part of the house is under lockdown by the Grand Guard.
I'm not sure how to take your tone. I assure you, I rub shoulders with some of Karnaka's best people.
Trust me, you don't want to get tangled up with the Duke and his inner circle. I'm not sure how Mr. Stilton tolerates them, to be honest.
What I wouldn't give for a bottle of pear soda.
You gotta do that too.
You have to understand. I'm going to call for help if you...
Damn it, I need to pee.
Who's that?
Hey, who is... Come on! I don't have time for... Come on.
so I'll just draw it.
Do anything for you.
I don't like that.
You'd better run.
Better have a look. Hey! Who is... Leave at once, or I'll call for help.
Hello?
What's happening now?
Anybody?
This won't take long!
I'm gonna search the whole place. I don't have time for this.
Now I have to hurt you. Waste the blood. You don't know anything.
That looks like reinforced glass. Was there a break-in?
Nothing of the sort. We're just renovating for Mr. Stilton.
You're looking for trouble.
Get out of my face. If that was lunch, then I'm a filthy blood fly, and that's all I'm gonna say about it.